What universal questions can we draw from watching a movie? For example, what can we gather about the way in which we start our film? How much do we reveal and how much hide? Do we want the audience to know where we are? Do we want it to know in what time our story takes place? Or do we keep it guessing, revealing this information later as the tension builds?
Never.
What key images do we want to present? And how do we announce our characters? What do we want the audience to know and feel about them? What not know, not feel? And when do we enter the thoughts, the emotions, the voice of our protagonist? Martin Scorsese's sure-footed beginning to his Gangs of New York presents us with an object lesson in how a film can come to life. A class in visual storytelling, if only we look and grasp its construction.